A house is like a gang or a clique, a group of people. But basically a house is like a family unit. You have your mother, your father, the children, a princess. If you're in a house, you have to have a name for your house. There's different names. Some of them are taken from fashion houses, like the House of St. Laurent. Or sometimes you make up your own name. There's the House of Dupree, that's one of the longest running. The House of Adonis, La Beja, Candars. So many houses open and close, you can't.